At Gordon, near Sydney, the Ceringai Municipal Library is headquarters of a progressive book lending movement which caters for an area of 32 square miles. In 3 years, the library has 5,000 patrons, half of whom are children. Surely there must be something suitable for dogs. Within, Fido finds that the atmosphere is friendly and kind, with proper appreciation of the ways of children and their friends. The mural decorations are inspired by the Aboriginal tribe which inhabited the area. In the child mind, knowledge that is acquired voluntarily is more impressive and more lasting, and it is facilities like these that have built up a state library attendance of 400,000 children. In addition to a new branch, the Ceringai Library operates the Bookmobile, converted from an RAAF mobile workshop. As it holds only 1,200 volumes, it is necessary to fill the shelves every time it goes out. 900 borrowers are served by the Bookmobile's four-day schedule, an eagerly awaited arrival in every district. The travelling library is complete in all subjects and is attended by trained personnel. There's something on the shelves for everybody, whether mechanically or adventurously or romantically minded. Reading is the key to the world's knowledge, for a book is concentrated magic, an entertaining companion who can be shared with other delights, a flying passport to strange lands and peoples, new worlds that can be held in the hand and turned before one's very eyes. The library's reward is in that happy concentration, reading, a pastime of the moment, a storehouse of knowledge for the future.